WJCL 22 News uncovers new information about the pilot who died in that fiery plane crash in Bulloch County. You'll remember we brought you this story as breaking news Tuesday night.
The pilot, Catherin Kloess, spent the final hours of her life fighting the county commission for the survival of her skydiving business. Our Brooke Butler has been digging into social media and public documents.
The county commission sent this letter to Kloess back in September saying her skydiving company had violated airport procedures, so they were terminating her lease. Now on Tuesday night, Kloess went before the county commission at around 6:30, and just 3 hours later, her plane went down with her at the controls.
So on October 6th, we were told that we could no longer skydive onto the federally funded airport.
Tuesday night, Catherin Kloess went before the Bulloch County Board of Commissioners, pleading that they reverse their decision to terminate her lease at the Statesboro Bulloch County Airport.
Skydiving brings more people to an airfield than any other aviation activity. Certainly one like this.
The county had taken action because they claim on multiple occasions she had customers go into restricted areas of the airport and touch other planes. For example, in their letter to Kloess, they said a friend of a skydiver had approached several pilots asking for a ride to Virginia. In one instance, the county says they approached a running aircraft. Kloess told the county she created safety briefings and videos and put up signage to address the problem.
It says, stay clear of propellers. You must have a jumping place escort to enter the area unless the owner of the aircraft...
After finishing up her presentation Tuesday, Kloess stayed until the commission meeting came to an end. Just a few hours later, tragedy struck when her plane crashed in an open field just 2 miles from the airport where she had taken off. The crash remains under investigation with the NTSB.
The purpose of this investigation is not only to figure out what happened, but why the accident happened, so that we can issue safety recommendations to prevent future accidents.
Now, you may remember the jumping place. Kloess's company was involved in another deadly accident back in 2018, but the county commission did not use that as a reason for terminating her lease. Reporting in Statesboro, I'm Brooke Butler, WJCL 22 News.